Hi, this video will showcase how Pharos Cloud enables admins to effectively and easily manage manufacturer print drivers that have been loaded into Pharos Cloud. Let's take a quick look at what makes our managed driver screen such a great tool. So it starts with its design. The managed driver screen experience was driven by user feedback. We asked IT admins what their biggest challenges were with print driver management, and I'll cover their top four requests in this video. Their first request was to centralize print drivers. Admins want to eliminate the time and effort required to synchronize print drivers across multiple print servers. It's a waste of their time to perform the same repetitive task across servers, and they also acknowledge that it's prone to human error. Admins want one list on one screen where they can centralize and manage all the print drivers in their environment. Their second request was to show only the relevant print drivers. Admins can select which print drivers to make visible by pressing the show button, and only those drivers will be available when creating a new print queue or updating the existing one. The hide button is a convenient way to retire older versions of a print driver, such as version 7.0.1 of the HP Universal print driver. Third request was to show at a glance which drivers are actually in use. This feature is especially helpful when updating print queues to a newer print driver. For example, if I'm migrating from version 7.1.0 of the HP Universal print driver to version 7.2.0, I can quickly tell on the screen that I still have work to do. The 7.1.0 version is still in use and can't be hidden until I've updated every print queue to version 7.2.0. Their fourth and final request was to be able to set a default driver when creating a new print queue. A Windows print server defaults to the first driver in the list. Admins shared that this driver is rarely the right one, so they're forced to take an extra step when creating most of their print queues. We've made it extremely easy by adding a Make Default button that they can click to make a driver the default one. This was a quick demo highlighting how Pharos Cloud enables admins to centralize and easily manage manufacturer print drivers. I hope you found it informative. Thank you for your time.